Oh, baby. I promise you an unattractive baby, I'm gonna deliver an unattractive baby. He's my favorite baby, though. The ugly babies are the best. Now, we've got baby alpaca back there. He's kind of funny looking, too. The whole family of alpacas, big eyes, bad teeth, funny hair. They're kind of funny looking, but they're very friendly. They'll come right up to the fence. They'll take bananas, appeals, any of that kind of stuff. But we've got Malik. Now, Malik is a baby baboon. He's only 6.5 weeks old. Now, we've got a couple of baboons that are over here that both have babies. The two girls up there, those are his aunts. So those ones there are raising their babies really well. Now, Malik's mom... There's my funny little baby right there. Now, Malik's mom never had a baby before, so she was out there with her sisters. She learned everything she needed to know how to raise a baby. So she did really, really well. But by the eighth day, he was kind of skinny because his mom didn't produce enough milk, which happens sometimes for your first baby. So he's been with me since he was 8 days old. So 24 hours a day, Malik and I are together. Now, when I go on the night, he goes on the night. When I shower, he showers. When I eat, he eats. He just learns how to get onto solid food. So he is just learning how to go onto grapes and raspberries and strawberries. He likes all those ones. He doesn't like tomatoes very much. Thank you very much. He's still all anyway. But he'll keep trying. He'll get tomatoes as well. But he can grow to be 50 pounds. So he's going to be a big boy. He'll climb trees. He'll be able to dig with his sharp little fingernails. He'll be catching small animals when he gets older. And as a boy, he's going to be the leader of his troop. Now, he's going to end up going to a zoo in the States, where hopefully he'll be able to start his own family in about 4 years. But right now, the only thing Malik is worried about is his bottle. And where's his dad? Right, that's right, buddy. You ready? You ready, pal? All right, come on. You ready? Good boy. All right, come here. All right, I got you. Come here. All right. And you'll notice my boy is wearing a diaper. Now, I named him Malik because Malik in Swahili means the king. Now, the king wears his diaper dress, and he also sucks his thumb because his teeth are just coming in, so he's teething. Now, most preemies, when they're born, don't have tails, so we had to customize it for him. But he will get to be a very, very big boy. Remember, 50 pounds, so he's going to be bigger than all you guys in the front row. Now, right now, those ears look really, really big, but he will grow into them. Now, at night, they see as well as we do in the dark. So they would climb up in a tree, and they would try and sleep at night, but they still have to be very careful. So they're always listening. So those great big ears, they can actually fold them against their head. He can use those to hear for danger, because he's the boy, and he's responsible for the safety of his whole troop. He has to be very, very careful. He's got to find food and make sure everybody's safe. But he's got little sharp fingernails right now, and from the time he's born, remember, he's 6.5 weeks old. I got you. There you go. Good boy. He can hang on. With one hand, he can hang on to mom. If mom ever has to run away, she'll grab him by an arm or leg, swing him up on her back, and she'll run. So he has to be very, very strong. He doesn't have to be pretty. He just has to be strong. Good boy, buddy. Good boy. You did very well. Alright, well thank you guys very much. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you have any problems or any questions, please just ask anybody with one of the zoo uniforms on.
Questions?
Oh, you know what? We're just getting ready for the next show.
Okay.
And his toes. He sucks on his toes too. He can't get his stomach. Boy, he'll sit up there on my head and hang onto my hair. Yeah, that's what he would do with his mom. He likes fur, it's easier to hang on to. Boy, buddy, good boy.
You're like a real
baby. 5 minutes, sir. 5 minutes. All right, we're good. This will be the second WC Little Group.